tenant spews hate and obscenity.
I'm looking at exactly what you posted on her phone, on her daughter's phone. That would be what we call vicious.
There was a reason that pushed me to do what I did.
But it's even too much for this roommate.
I want you to tell me what you would do to a 30-year-old man who sent this to your 10-year-old sister.
I would make sure that he didn't send that to anyone else.
Next, Judge Judy.
Monday at 5 on Fox 42.